It was an ordinary day in Ponyville. So ordinary, in fact, that Discord was a little bored. Even though he knew it was off limits, he decided to sneak into Twilight's library and check out some books. There were so many! Where to begin? It wasn't long before a large, leather-bound volume caught his eye. It was big and beautiful and was calling to him irresistibly. We've still got a big problem. Time to bring the color back, ponies. Choose a pony. Rainbow Dash. Rainboom through obstacles and smash while you dash. Run like a flash, Rainbow Dash. Like a rarity! Rare Applejack! Apples rain from above to strike anything in Applejack's way. Time to kick this vortex out of town, Applejack! Woohoo! Thank you. hope Discord isn't napping while we fix his color-stealing mistake. The going is getting pretty tough. You can upgrade rainbow powers with the pony power you've collected during your runs. Each new level makes that pony more awesome. There are some perks. Pony level up! It's pony picking time! Fluttershy! There are some perks to being a Pegasus. Fluttershy can fly high through the skies. Fly like an eagle, Fluttershy! Woohoo! During your runs, Rarity's magnetic personality pulls pony power and healing hearts towards her. With this much attraction power, Rarity should have her own theme park. Choose a pony! Fluttershy! There are some perks to Pinkie Pie! It's a Applejack! Twilight Sparkle! This say goodbye to pesky obstacles with Twilight's Magic Blast! Whoa! Thank you. still as gray as Granny Smith's mane. Choose a pony! Rarity! Rarity's magnetic personality pulls pony power. Let's give this vortex the boot! Manhattan style, Rarity! Magnet power!
Thank you.
Coming up! We've just started, and Ponyville is already...